Hi, I'm Veli from Greenwood Solutions. Yep, we're back up in the beautiful Riverland area, specifically at the Loxton Irrigation and Pumping Centre. Water's obviously incredible for all life, but in this area, it's the lifeblood of the community. Irrigation is key because we have a huge amount of cropping that goes on. Now, this particular project that we're involved in is incredibly interesting. In collaboration with an LX, we've decided to put a 5.4 megawatt hour energy storage system. The battery component of this project consists of 18 EVO power modules. Tying it all together is a dedicated Wilson HV transformer, 2.85 MVA, coupled to an Inge team Spanish made central inverter of 2.8 MVA. The enclosure behind me, the compound, was excavated out of the side of the hill, so there's a lot of engineering involved. Now, the actual batteries are sitting on steel girders that are being supported by screw piles that penetrate into the soil approximately 2.8 to 3 metres. So, a very light footprint compared to, say, the other method of mounting batteries where you're actually creating a concrete slab. Now, even though there's no solar on site, everywhere you go, you're seeing solar on roofs. So, yes, the batteries themselves are charged from the grid. They're not being charged specifically from solar on this site, but indirectly from what actually comes from the grid, which is a high percentage of solar. The community benefits from a large battery storage project like this because of its ability to stabilise the grid. And by stabilising the grid, that actually reduces the frequency of outages, both from a brownout or a blackout perspective, thereby allowing the residents to actually maintain grid connection and, of course, the energy that it provides. And I'll tell you what, in summertime, it can get very, very hot here, so I'd hate to think that anyone's air conditioner is suddenly not working due to a grid outage. What you're going to see in the very near future is a lot more of these kinds of projects. Now, the batteries here have various roles. You're talking about FCAS, frequency control ancillary services, you're talking about arbitrage, and you're talking about a little bit of backup as well. So, very interesting stuff. Be great though if we could combine it with solar, but unfortunately this site was very space deficient, so it's very small, and the main star of the show here, actually the only star of the show here, really is the energy storage component.